Elie Seckbach reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Cool. EDGAR BERLANGA is a really talented fighter. The future of boxing. That's what you need. You need everything in boxing. Skill, talent, heart, mentality, work ethic. People watching this video, oh, they're running. You would get up and run 8 miles. Everybody wants to be a fighter. Just, I had a boss used to tell me, everybody wants to go to heaven, nobody wants to die. And I heard another good saying this week, don't complain about the results you got from the work you didn't do. So, look, Muhammad Ali said, I hated every moment of training, but I knew I would live the rest of my life as a champion.
Sure.
It's freezing, snow.
Yeah. You don't have the central heating that you do out here. You know, you got steam, you got cool stuff like that. And it's like, man, I remember having to throw in coats and coats and sweaters and all that.
Yo, you had to wear like
bundle up,
things,
yeah.
Clothes
like,
and shit.
Yeah, he's like, you are. You know,
just to stay warm in the house.
Long johns and motherfuckers.
Then you go to bed.
Five pairs of socks.
Yeah.
And here they have completed the 8 mile run like champs. Good job, guys. 8 miles.
To the front.
8 miles. Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.